In another major business decision and sanction being imposed on Russia, tech giant Apple has decided to stop selling iPhones and other products completely in Russia. Apple has a huge market in Russia and have good business opportunities that they do all over Russia. However, after Russia intensified the attacks on Ukraine, Apple decided to completely stop selling their products in Russia. Stay updated with me. Thank you.